I don't know who this superstar is upset that they're facing incredible odds tonight.
Such a difficult situation to prepare for, Michael. Let's see if they stand their ground and try to match their attacks or tire the other side out by picking their spots.
Slam!
No! Break his arm. Vicious.
From way up.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm.
That can't be enough, can it?
One, two.
He gets the shoulder up before three.
He won't allow himself to be embarrassed this early on.
Hey, wait, 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 wait. How can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
Suplex.
Launched. Lives to fight another day. He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
Get his press! Two!
Suplex brings him down.
Three!
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Had an answer for the big dog.
Nice running crossbody.
He steps foot in the ring again. And this one might be headed ringside. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
What a cross body.
One.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
He's looking a little off balance.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Three!
Ah, oh, face first off the post.
Oh!
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Now! Oh, into a powerbomb.
Two!
Go behind.
Oh, German suplex release! And he's taking this to the outside now.
Roman, nine!
Returning to the ring now.
Multiple stomps!
Ah, what a smash!
Insulting.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Two!
Go behind.
Predicament right here.
Four.
Powerbomb spine first.
And over the floor, too.
Five.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launched. Close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Nice running crossbody.
Oh,
gut punch.
Nasty.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, my!
Three! No,
position that they'll only ever be second best.
And count on the legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Ooh, well measured.
Is hammering away.
Ruthless.
Two.
On the enemy.
And back in the ring we go.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Five.
German suplex.
Six.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Brock clearly has the advantage here, guys.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Headbutt to the back of the neck. Oh, no. Not possible to set up for a submission. On his stomach. Boston Crab locked in.
This will win the tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve.
No! Six!
Oh, right to the kidneys. He's getting a little battered now.
He'll take things into the ring.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange. Oh, look at the knee. Oh, man, that hurts.
Legs are spread.
Oh, double leg drop.
Two.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up. Back into the ring. Yeah. Oh, caught by the back elbow. Oh, right in there.
This might be trouble for him.
Same sit out powerbomb. Very dangerously close to a count out here.
Elbow drop.
There's your
seat. Reigns had that scouted.
Nine.
He climbs into the ring.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Two.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
One.
Back in the ring now.
Nice running crossbody. Behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Brock must be phased after this string of action.
You don't see Lesnar flustered like this very often.
Big